Bravo.
The vote wasn't even close. 303 for and just 8 against revoking Ukraine's non-aligned status. Deputies cheered as the country's neutrality became a part of history. Now the road is open to Ukraine possibly becoming a member of NATO. The government says this is needed in the face of what it says is Russian aggression inside the country.
Under the conditions of the current aggression against Ukraine, this law opens for us new mechanisms and new forms of realizing our goals of effective internal policy. Also, the logic and philosophy of this law and its formulation coincides with the words of our friends and partners in the alliance.
Russian condemnation was immediate. Moscow has steadfastly warned its neighbor Kiev not to join NATO, which it views as a hostile organization.
I think that the draft law voted in the Rada is counterproductive. It creates the illusion that this law and abandoning non-aligned status and aspirations to join NATO, as Ukrainian politicians openly say, could settle the deep crisis of Ukraine.
But Ukraine says Russian actions have driven the country to this point. After Moscow's annexation of Ukraine's Crimean Peninsula and support of separatists in the country's east, Kiev says it needs better security guarantees. The fighting has died down considerably, but could erupt at any moment. Ukraine's joining NATO is still far off in the future, if it takes place at all. Still, Parliament's vote today is being viewed as deeply symbolic and a clear message to Moscow that Ukraine is moving inexorably westward. David Stern, BBC News, Kiev.